on one of the EQSMP seminars, which was about 3 weeks ago. In fact, she has experienced a lot of changes, which is for the better. Let us ask Ms. Lee what is her changes, the benefits she gets, and so forth. Okay, and then what's your name?
My name is Lee Soi Yong. I came here last time, I feel a lot of changes today. I can bend down, and then my head is on replenishing.
Last time, what was your problem? That means you cannot squat down, is that so?
Yes.
And not only that, you have pain all over the place. Last time, your head was aching, your arm was aching. What about today, Ms. Lee? That means most of the pain is gone. And given a little short one, do you believe that all the pain will definitely go?
I hope so.
Thank you. Given the improvement you have gone through. How old are you, by the way?
I'm 67 years old.
You're 67?
Yes.
Before you came, you cannot even squat.
Yeah.
Is that correct?
Yes. Yes. I cannot squat even like that.
Now? Okay. In other words, Ms. Lee has experienced changes which you normally don't find everywhere. As an old lady, normally you can't squat because the tendon is already hardened or shortened. While today Ms. Lee is so happy, most of the pain on her body has gone. She got arthritis, rheumatism, and of course body pain. And as I said, today it's really much better.
I can sit very well. And I can sit very well
in
aircon, I don't feel cold.
Last time she feel cold when she's in the aircon, and she can't even sleep properly because at the age of 60 plus, we have very short sleeping pattern. But today she's able to sleep for 7-8 hours, is that correct?
6 hours.
Where she can sleep 6 hours and disturb sleep. So we also resolve her insomnia problem. Okay, thank you.